in the top of the eighth in New York.
That's strike three. 10 strikeouts for Carlos Rodon. Three in a row again. And two out.
And this time it's a fastball. That with good late movement, shaving off the outside corner. And Escobar for the second time down on strikes. Both of them swinging.